future senator from Minnesota, Ray Edwards.
President Benson, Prime Minister Soto, ladies and gentlemen, tonight we put election politics aside as I join you in my duties as Majority Whip and Chairman of the Foreign Affairs Committee in welcoming the Japanese Prime Minister and his lovely wife to these United States. Our two great nations have begun what we hope will be a long and successful. Not only economically,
I don't remember eating that.
I feel better now, thank you.
They said raw fish odor makes... Oh, God.
Hard-working, ingenious people that want one thing.